Good morning, Instagram. Kim, what am I on about? Good morning, YouTube. See, no, I'm on social media too much. But yeah, it's Friday, bank holiday weekend. The weather is banging. Well, not banging, but you know, for England, you can't complain. So I thought I'd pull out the camera, get another vlog out, because I've been getting good feedback from the vlogs from Eula. So, gonna be filming today. Just got back from my morning cardio. As soon as I wake up, fasted cardio, you already know if you've been watching. Yeah, going really well, getting nice and lean. So just got back home, gonna get some breakfast in. And then we're just gonna be about for the day as always. You lot are gonna roll with me. We're gonna get some stuff done. Yeah, let's go. It's a good day when you come home to some parcels from a couple of potential sponsors. So have a look what's in there. I think these are from Maxi Muscle. We actually, shout out to Rosie. We've been speaking to a PR company and they've been getting us involved in some events with like BSN, Optimum Nutrition, and Maxi Nutrition most recently. So they've sent us out some stuff. Some protein powders, shakers, a couple bars, bag, little diary. And this is what we need here.
Zoom in on that.
That is our VIP card, which gets us our supplements for the month. So, yeah, can't complain of that. Yeah, so no one can rub my towel. And then, so I'm assuming this is the same, but for Shire. I don't know. It's not for everyone. It's for Shire, Team Swench. Where is Shire? That should be hashtag, where is Shire? Nah, it'll be about later, don't worry. But obviously, attention to detail. Shai is obviously bulking, forever bulking. So he's got some mask in there. Same again, what's he got here? Shai or Swench. So yeah, so obviously we've got those, and then our VIP cards, which are gonna get us supplements every month. So shout out Max Nutrition and Rosie, everyone at the PR department. Actually been speaking to Prepped and Packed, who are food, like a six-pack bag, food bag type of service. Is that Zoom? Mm-hmm. Yeah. So I've actually already got one of their food bags, which you've probably seen in my other videos. So, which is really good. So I don't know what these ones are. So there we go. You've got their normal food bag, which is just for your meals, four meals, shaker, BCAAs, whatever you put in there. And obviously this is the gym bag version, which I have already seen. Yeah, there we go. So you've got your gym bag, nice little shaker. And then, assuming this bit. Yeah, bam. There you go, that's for all your meals. So, gym bag and all your food in one. So it's a good day's delivery. Shout out Prepped and Packed. I'll put the details for them in the description box if you want to check them out. Yeah. Breakfast then, 100 gram of oats, scoop and a half of chocolate whey. I've actually switched my diet up today. I'm testing it out. I'm just basically going to get all my carbs from oats. So probably have 100 grams for breakfast, and then my pre-workout meal will be another 100 gram of oats with whey. So yeah, I'm going to eat that. And then we're going to head out. Man, needs a trim. Believe in your barber, people.
Oh, to Antonio, A faded. Let me see that. Obviously, even though he's Cypriot, don't worry, but he can trim you, man. He can trim you, fade sharp. Even when you brush your head open, he finds a way around it, isn't it? Moral of the story: when people are throwing champagne bottles, duck. Otherwise, you get a fucked up trim.
The moral of the story is stay faded.
little business plug. But nah, quick trim. Obviously, we're looking fresh, and then I'm gonna go to link the other lads now, get an arm session in. Shout out, Ant.
Yeah, I got no arms.
No arms. Tell them. Obviously, with pro gains, and obviously a little help from Scott Swench.
Yeah, I was 17 stone
Yeah. How long ago was that?
About a month and a half ago now on 15.7.
15.7, oh, over a stone and a half. Yeah. Stone and a half, ain't it?
See, not everyday bodybuilding. Some days, health and general fitness.
Yeah. Some days faded.
Yeah, always faded.
Safe though. Ben, poor gains, quick meal, back to all the fitness. Obviously, me and Jord are ready to go. Troy, Max, Theo are late as always. But yeah, Ultimate Fitness, Birmingham City Centre. We are about to kill arms, so let's go get it. Nice session to finish the week off. Well, yeah, to start the Easter bank holiday. We're gonna get shoulders in tomorrow. Shoulders tomorrow, though. Big shoulder session in tomorrow at Body Bits. And probably train Sunday. We'll probably train all the way through the weekend, to be fair. So, yeah. I'm gonna get my post workout shake in and then head up. Oi, that top chest is looking decent.
That's a nice piece
of paper.
Trust me, daddy.
Feeling a bit flat at the moment, to be honest, because I'm on pretty low carbs, but I'm happy with my conditioning. So, it's all going good. Session with the lads,
good session as always. Bit of posing practice after. Got my post-workout shake. Just 2 scoops away, normal. Gonna head home and get my post-workout meal in. Now, yeah, it's always good to link up with the lads. Like, we all train together anyway, like, between us, so it's always good. But, I mean, there's a good 5-6 of us, you know, and everyone's on it, so when you need that little bit of motivation or that extra push or whatever, it's like, it's good to have that there, that support and work and whatnot. Obviously, a few of us competing, others have competed before, and we're just all friends aside from gym as well, so, like, when you need to be told to get your shit together or whatever, it's there. So, yeah, man, I'm enjoying the prep. Everyone's enjoying each other's prep. So can't complain, get me? But it's going well. I need to eat though, man, because I'm starving, so I'm going to head back and get that done. And I'll see you in a bit.
Not yet, this bag is actually sick, you know. Well, just get everything in it. So you got your meals in the bottom, all my gym stuff in there. I'm liking it, I'm liking it. There we go. Okay, post-workout meal is some pro gains. We've got turkey mince and some broccoli. And then my favorite, which is 100 grams of oats with 2 scoops of Maximus or chocolate whey. So like I said, I've switched all my carbs to oats because I'd rather just, this is satisfying for me, and like I can, now that I'm this lean, I can feel the carbs taking effect, especially pre-workout and post-workout, well, any time really. So yeah, I'm starving, let me get this in now. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, so it is 7 o'clock. I'm gonna head down to Body Blitz with Katie. Say hi.
Hi.
Say hi properly.
Hello.
Gonna head back to Body Blitz and do my cardio. Just a quick half an hour. Normally we do it straight after training, but because we train early today, obviously I've got to go back to the gym. So, yeah, go back, quick half an hour, and then we're done for the day. Let's go. Cardio done, quick half an hour, actually we did like 40 minutes. Holds 40 minutes as well.
40 minutes.
So yeah, that's it for today. Yes, Matt, come be in my blog.
What?
Matt Green Shields.
Shad.
But yeah, what was I saying? That's it done for the day. We got squad Saturdays tomorrow, I'm gonna film that. And yeah, gonna head home, have my last meal. We're done. See you next time.